Albany. This is your curbside bin system. Let's sort what goes where. Your green-lidded FOGO bin is for your kitchen scraps and garden prunings. Your yellow-lidded recycling bin is for loose paper, flattened cardboard and rinsed cans, plastic containers and bottles, and glass jars and bottles. Your red-lidded general waste bin is for things that can't be recycled or composted. There are some things that don't go in any bin, such as batteries, electronic waste, aerosols, household chemicals, and paint. You can drop these off at Fossicker's Tip Shop at the Hanrahan Road Waste Facility, or look for recycling points at retail outlets around the city. Fossicker's is also the place to bring your pre-loved items to give them a chance to find a new home. For more information or to check your bin collection days, check out the City of Albany Waste Guide or our website.